box right in front of me. Bro, did I just break it? Oh no. Okay, well, where are we going to make the Five Nights at Freddy's at? No, I know what to do. But I'm not TMB, baby. And you gotta leave the door open if you're gonna do that. Oh. Y'all actually know how to make it. Normally people would be stupid enough not... I don't need to build faster. Dang it. There. And there. There. And... we need a block right there. We need more roads. Oh, now I know what you're trying to do. And then you make it go out. I know you make it go out so you can see the animatronics, and then it's gonna be the office. Cause I built this before. Okay, well, let me replace this and put this there, there. So what are we gonna make? Just brown? Brown, yellow, purple, and then red for Foxy. Foxy is my favorite character because I have a dog named Foxy. Hey, you guys. I am gonna die. This is kind of getting confusing, but I still know. Like that. So, we gotta get some red, brown. That does not, it does not look it like this. I know what the stage looks like. It's silk all around. It's silk. That don't mean he's right. It's silk. Okay, go ahead, do it wrong. Do it wrong. Just do it wrong. Cause this is when they first started. It's silk around it. Y'all don't know what it is. Well, TM baby probably know what it is, but it's silk. You're doing it wrong, but we could go ahead and do it like this. Whatever you said, even if you said you weren't my friend, I really don't care. Yep, and hey guys, I remember. Okay. Let me go ahead and do it. Because I know exactly what it's like. Silk, silk, silk. All you have to do is put this type of silk around it. Cause it's just like that silk. It's that silk. It's like that. It's just simply that. You put silk on it. Let me make the couch's desk in the front. Just like these. And that's how the couches are made in the front, where you sit down and all that stuff. That's what the couches are. Okay, Ken. Okay then. Arcade games are in the back. This is the front. Well, he's doing it wrong anyways, but go ahead. I don't care no more.
Hey, John, can you put the buttons? Can you put the buttons?
Yep, that's Chica. That's Freddy. That's Foxy. But we need to make... I mean, that's Bonnie. I know, Bonnie sits in that... I mean, Foxy sits in that little thing. That little cage, because it's out of order. No, they stand right here. Freddy stands right here because he talks and then he moves back like that so they can start their singing or whatever they do. Bonnie plays the guitar, and I know that. Until the new one came, and... You're gonna lose. I just broke the button. Now I have to remake it. I never played this in my life. I don't know, but it'll give me money if I win. Really?
I'm sorry.
They would have killed you if they were alive. Yay.
Yeah.
Look, I'm gonna be Foxy, and then when y'all come up to me, I'm gonna bite one of y'all. Why would you do that? Yeah, I'm gonna be Foxy, and then one of y'all come up to me if we gonna do that. You'll float too. You'll float too. You'll float too. You'll will float too. Here float too. Bro, what are you doing? We're so you'll float too. You will not peel me. You will not peel me. The kid is crazy. He's trying to pee on me.
Well, you're forgetting one thing. So that means
I might have to
pot it.
Bro, stop. Stop. Got him. Literally. Ew. Well, your pee is gone. Oh. It's gonna overflow, you know that, right? Why did you take... Why am I still on survival? Well, we're stuck in pee. Wolf, you didn't mean to do that. Uh-oh, it's over my head. See, now I have pee in my hand. Really?
Where?
Oh. Really? I think I'm gonna throw up pee. Okay, I think I'm done. Whoop. Okay, now I really think I'm done. Why would you poop? You have to put me in creative. God, thank you, I have these fine boots. Now let me see what he's doing. Oh my God, he pooped. Ugh, that's so nasty. At least he won't see me from up here. Yeah. I'm a goat. What, really? I have to clean up and I have no paper towels and I have to clean up poop and pee with my hand. Really? Better not be pooping.
Oh my god.
And he peed? Oh my god. Does not pee? That's cheese. Why do you have cheese in you? Why do you have cheese in your poop? He was about to say, pretend you saw a little. Pretend you saw me peeing on the wall. Feels good. Oh my god, that feels good. Why? It's just skeleton in here. But for real though, why did you do that? No. And why did you put me in survival again? Oh my god, I have to make Fred. You did it wrong! Oh my god. He actually did it wrong. I wasn't expecting him to do it wrong. He actually did it wrong. You wanna know how? It was him. It was you. It was you. You. It was you. I cleaned up. See, it's you. Okay. I kind of do want to make a poop emoji though. Yeah, I'm gonna make a little poop emoji. four, six, seven. I made a poop emoji already. It just looks awful. That's not an emoji, that's a half heart. It looks like it's little dookie crumbs crawling down. See, look. Dookie crumbs. Who is eating all this dookie?
Wait, everyone stand back.
Well, we step back. I'm gonna go blow that village up, okay? So if y'all think I'm gonna blow that up, I'm actually just blowing the village up. I know he did it wrong, because Foxy is supposed to go on that side. Well, why can't you do the roof now? Why do you sound like somebody that I know? Can you stop teleporting me? Can you stop teleporting me? I told you. What? You said okay when I said I was gonna do this. Okay, go ahead, kill me. Baby, am I crying? No. You want me to cry? I can't. I can just punch myself until I die. You want me to go ahead and do that?
Let's just make the opposite. Thank you.
You know, this is all wrong, right? Wrong, wrong, and wrong. E-man, y'all got it wrong. One part is right, but the rest of this is wrong. E-man, you know half of this is wrong. E-man, do you know that? You could go ahead and leave because everybody else leaves when he leaves. So I'm not gonna leave. I'm just gonna stay in this party.
I'm gonna invite you.
Did you already build Five Nights at Freddy's in your world? So I cannot enter. Oh, this is a little Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh my gosh, this is exactly not what it looks like. You know, whoever made this, they're pretty good. Because this is how it looks when it got burnt down, because the roof shrunk to right here. This is the post office. Taking nothing but these boots.
Come down.
Wait, where are you? Where's Foxy though? How do I keep going up and down? I'm sure the person that was saying cuss words, but that was somebody different.
Freddy's mic. He's in there. Oh, the purple guy. This is my favorite. I hate the purple guy. And I never will like him. I can't wait until the Five Nights at Freddy's comes out on PlayStation. Cause they're gonna make a game of Five Nights at Freddy's, but it's gonna be a map on Minecraft. It's ticking. You're fucked too. That kind of looks like a face to me. Doesn't that look like a face? Okay, well, I want to change into my favorite character. I'm just not gonna wear the mask. I'm gonna do something that resembles to him. Or actually, I'm gonna do his broken costume. When he got broke, he turned out like this because his head got popped off. Oh, the hook. Do I have to hit you with it or set you on fire?
Nope.
Before we start. You can set nothing on fire. Oh, I get to hit you like, just hit like that. Hello, motherfucker. Da 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 da. Why did I hear a growling noise? Toby, was that you, Toby? From my screen, it looks like I'm a stalker. You will not unseat me. Do you see me? Hello, motherfucker.
Hello. I'm super slow. You can't come in here. That's it.
run fast, but I'm gonna act like I don't see you, but I actually do. I'm gonna act like I don't see you. If you look at the camera, I'm right in front of them. I'm coming. Wait, Chica the chicken could be a chicken. Come look. Look. Come look out here. Chica the chicken is with me. Come look. Chica. Really? Dang it. Let's just put extra layers of glass. Just in case I break it. If I put my mask on, I have a real life mask. Like, yeah, I have a real life Foxy mask. You want me to put everything up here? No, not that. This, and this. Shift, and shift. I put everything back. Oh, I forgot. Put that in there. I transformed. I just went like this. But what do you want to play now? Because I want to play a little bit Planet, but I don't know if you want to play it. Oh. Dang it. I know how to do this very fast. Cause I used to be very, very good at parkour until today. Dang it. See, like, me and my friend used to be going fast on these jumping parkours. Oh. Dang it. I know, just get some armor so you don't die. Dang it. I keep hitting the corner of it instead of jumping on it. See how good I am from just doing this? Look, watch this. But didn't I just slip off that part? Dang it! Why do you keep doing that to me? Oh. No, no. Nope, nope. I'm getting right here. I don't care about Jack. I'm just getting right here and going back in. Dang it!
Okay, you can spawn for me.
Check in with me. Chasing these streaks. How? If I jump, it just pulls me straight down. Like a rag doll. You gotta do it when you're not getting hurt. Okay? What about this? As soon as we get right here, we spawn our checkpoint. So as soon as we get to the first cactus, I was on the second one anyways. So can I please just skip to the second one? Able to fly. What about this? As soon as we get to this one, this is gonna be our checkpoint, okay? Why did I just cheat? I forgot to take that thing off. What? No, that doesn't count. I made it and it hit me off. Okay. Well, this is my checkpoint. This is checkpoint. Okay, now I got a checkpoint. So, this time we could actually die. Okay? Because I spawned a checkpoint. Oh! We gotta do that, and every time we don't die, actually died.
Okay,
I was on this part. I was on this one already. How come I keep jumping so far? What? I'm skipping that. If we die, then we die, okay? So just let your character die. Especially if you were about to die. So. Someone bring back Steve. Yes! I spawned right on it. forgot how master I used to be at this. This time, this is our checkpoint. This first one, right here. Now this is our checkpoint. So, I'm going to spawn right here. But if you don't die, just fly back up, okay? You go first. I just fell off so you can go. You don't have to kill yourself. What? How? Wait, let me go first on this. Nope, I made that. I made that. I fell off and made that. I know where the checkpoint is. Go, 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 go. It's over there, it's over there, it's over there. If nobody would have solved that, they would have been dumb. Now what are we doing? We finished it? Well, let's reverse it and go backwards. You want to do that? We could just do that, reverse it and go backwards.
Wait,
stop.
We
get bows
this time.
What, we gonna battle? Where did you go? You want to do a battle? Yeah, I'm going to do this. I'm gonna make it hard a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna make it hard a little bit so we have to jump. Instead of Captopuses, you want to put, something else, like, glass, but let's put glass and lava, okay? I'm going to get the glass. So instead of this, if you fall in the lava, you die. Okay, I'm gonna make the lava.
Oh, no, let's just see.
Why can't we put lava and then once we fall, we die? Because that actually sounds like a challenge. I'm gonna put on half iron. I mean, not half iron, but half diamond. Wait, let me see if this jump is actually possible. No, first, let's do this. We're gonna go like this. Okay, this. We're gonna do lava and then cactus and then lava. Oh, so we're gonna put lava down there? Oh, what about this? We put the cactus and then put lava around it. Yeah, like that. And you gotta make it sit up straight to where it doesn't move, okay? You know, do you know how to make fire bows? I know what that is. Let me show you how to make one. So you have to get this. Cause I saw a whole bunch of YouTubers make fire bows. And you got the right world to do it. So, just get a whole bunch of iron. Yeah, just get iron blocks like this. And then we gotta make this. And we gotta make it go up in the middle, like this. I'm gonna make a mini one for us. Like, a little one like this. Just a little mini arrow bow maker. And then we made lava come out like that. And that's why we gotta make it shorter. Bigger. Because I don't want it going everywhere in your world. So, this is what YouTubers do when they get it on their world like that. They put glass around it, or they might put iron like you have. Like that iron you have. But I prefer glass. Thank you. since it's like that, we're going to block it off like this for going any farther. Oh, you got it. So now we just shoot the arrows through. And it shouldn't make one. Yep, it made one. See, come look. Come look at this. Tell me if you see it. You saw the fireball? It's just making fire with lava. Yeah, you can also shoot it like that. But I prefer shooting it through the hole like this to make it go like this. I'm gonna shoot over here. Now, whenever you in a battle and you want to make fireballs, just go do it like this. Because look. Now you know I don't have a fire thing, like, doing that. See? You see his regular bows? But then when I shoot it through here, it's fire. Just shoot it through there. It won't burn your world, so don't get mad if you think it's going to burn your world, but it'll just wear out. But it won't wear out on, like, Minecraft humans. That's what it absolutely won't wear out on. And I was about to shoot. It's a creeper in there. Now it's just the bathroom. But you wanna do the new challenge that's trending around now? It's very, very fun. You wanna know why? Because it's TNT, bricks, iron, and lava. And it's just like I showed you, but it's upgraded and better. Because I could teach you how to make anything that's trending right now. Because I'm a YouTuber myself. And you already know that, because me and E-Man. You said what?
Yeah.
So we can either do that challenge I was talking to you about, or we can build something. I don't know what to build. You want to make a big TNT? No, it's not like made out of TNT like people be making them, but it's like just wool with the TNT on it. And then we can put TNT inside if you want. But yeah, you wanna do that? Yeah, it's like that. And then about right but you want to help me make it? Because people are going to think it's actual TNT inside. Because this is another trending challenge, but it's going to be about right there. Nah, this is gonna take a long time. I'm just gonna go ahead and build what I was trying to build. Why did you leave the party? Oh. Okay, but can you speak loud into your mouth, into your mic? Because I heard what you said. That's better. Why doesn't it work? Really? Did all of this for nothing? I just had jumped on a slime. Mm-hmm.
at? TM Baby. Why are you justified as a Simpsons? Wait, what is holding that up? Bro, what's holding that up? How's it like that? I thought she did a glitch or something. Toby. Yeah, my dog is asleep. But do you have a dog? But why am I not able to teleport? Shoot. If I shoot it off. Oh, take away the red stuff. If you take away the red stuff, it's not gonna do nothing but sit there. LOL, get trolled. Told a bunch of people. Now it's time to sleep. Now I show my dad and fucking mom. Magic tags.
It's water versus fire. Wait, that actually looks cool. Come look. It's like a checkerboard piece. Come look. Water against fire. Use water. Go. Use fire. Die. Fire burns you slowly. While water just makes you float in the air and you just die. Slowly. But isn't this cool how it's like this? It's like fire, water, 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 fire, and water. Water splash. Splash. Shrip. Shrip. Kill. But do you like it when E-Man bosses you around? I said, do you like E-Man when he bosses you around? So you like when he's bossing you around and gets mad at you? Last time, he almost made a water duck cry because he kept calling him a girl, even though he sounds like a girl and dresses up as a girl. And I don't know why. He must be gay or something. I don't know. But do you even know water duck? To sleep, Toby. Sleep. Sleep. Yeah, you wanna play? On what? Wait, did you say Roblox? Oh, Overwatch? Wait, let me see if I have that game. If I don't, is it free? But do you have Roblox? Do you have a phone or a tablet? What?
Stupid.
How would E-Man do that?
What?
He got off Minecraft just to play Call of Duty.
Oh, that's his dad.
No, I just texted him. I said, is this email? He said, yes. Nope, I really, 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 really want that game. And that's why I might either sell my phone or my controller for the game. Or I might... I can help you troll some people, because people be thinking that I'm actually H2O Delirious because I have his skin. And then I be saying, it's free candy down in the sewers. And then when they go down there, they just fall in the hole. But did you know H2O Delirious, I hacked his account? This is exactly why I'm on this account. And he can't even log back in. And you know I'm playing. I don't even know how to hack anyways. And I never will, because I don't want to hack.